Our civil engineering program is actually a four-year program. We are going to help fund the education for the student to attend 4 years of school. And of course, that scholarship can be worth over $47,000. Every year it is the student will qualify each year to again receive that scholarship as long as they meet the minimum requirements. And the minimum requirements each year is that they must keep a 2.5 GPA, either semester or cumulative, and that they take at least 30 credit hours each year, so they have to be a full-time student, continuing to pursue their civil engineering bachelor's degree. The civil engineering technology program is a two-year program, and students will be pursuing an associate's in civil engineering technology. Students will have to attend one of the KCTCS schools. Typically right now we have a contract with the Lexington Community College, which is Bluegrass, and we also have students who attend Big Sandy Community and Technical College as well. Those students have to meet the same requirement of the 2.5 to continue to receive that scholarship each year. Once students graduate, they are obligated to come work for the transportation cabinet on a year-per-year basis for every year they're on scholarship, and that kind of works off their obligation to us. And after that point, they're employed with us full-time, hopefully for a successful career with us.